he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. My name's Devil, and I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Jerry, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, and you're going to regret, because I'm the best that's ever been."
Jerry was an up here boy and played a fiddle hard. His hands broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
He roused up his bow. When he pulled the bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined in, and they sounded something like this. Sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain and bullets run.